you and then I'll start asking questions.
Okay.
Very good afternoon to all our viewers today of Youth Questions. Today we have with us a person who knows 70% of what India is all about. He's an agriculturalist and he's entered politics. He's a member of Standing Committee on Agriculture, member of Consultative Committee, Ministry of Jal Shakti. We would all like to welcome Mr. Pooja Brahmanand Reddy, Member of Parliament, Nandayal, Andhra Pradesh. Welcome, sir.
Yes, madam.
Good afternoon, madam. Good afternoon to all.
Good afternoon, sir. Sir, we would
Yes.
like to know more about your transition from being an agriculturalist to Member of Parliament.
Yes. As I born in Rayalaseema, I have been mostly inspired by the leaders evolved from this region, and among them, I am strongly inspired by Sri YS Rajasekhar Reddy Garu and Sri YS Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, as I have been seeing them over last 4 decades. Their passion and compassion towards downtrodden communities is immense. I am really touched by their unique characteristic of being with people and giving them access 24/7. And second point, COVID pandemic, both first and second waves tremendously impact communities across, and our region is not an exemption. However, timely response of government mechanism, proper planning, constant alerts to public, and effective district leadership controlled and minimized the impact. Some of the initiatives include intense sanitizing of villages, daily review of COVID scenario and response mechanism, surprise visit to hospitals, special focus on high-risk areas, equipped hospitals with extra beds, PPE, ventilators, oxygen cylinders, and other aids, motivating medical and sanitized staff. Like example, provide sanitization and mask kits to frontline soldiers like police, doctors, and nursing staff, municipality staff, and volunteers. Spend from my pocket nearly 25 lakhs and benefited to all my constituency people. Insurance covered to entire police department with their families, like in Kurnool district, from my own budget, 20 lakhs. Under this pandemic situation, neither buyers nor sellers not available under this situation. We, with local NGOs and myself, helped a large to the farmers community by purchasing bananas and supply needy people, as my constituency was under major banana production. So by this way, our farmers were benefited. Third point, madam, corporates and community representatives had actively participated and collaboratively worked to handle pandemic, as our region is agri-industries focused, besides cement manufacturing industries. They have been actively engaged to the extend their support to the extent possible. They provide PPE, medicine, sanitizer, hospital equipment, RO plants, etc. Both corporate and people representatives work as a team to constantly understand the seriousness of COVID pandemic and provide necessary mitigation measures. MS Adama India
Wonderful,
Limited has provided, under the CSR funds, nearly 1 crore, more than 1 crore, for 2 RO plants and auditorium building with a capacity of 15,000 square feet for the government college at Nandyal, and oxygen plants to government hospital at Nandyal. Our company, Bharat Sheets Private Limited, my own organization, spent 18 lakhs for 7 RO plants in my parliament constituency for needy people. in collaboration with Bharat.
So this is the CSR initiatives that are being taken. Are these the CSR initiatives being taken, sir?
Yes, yes, yes.
Are these the CSR initiatives? Okay, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes. In collaboration with Bharat Seeds Private Limited, okay, and the Mr. Syngenta India Limited has provided under the CSR 25 lakhs per tree plantation in my native village, Uyalawada. Coromandel Fertilizers has provided 3 agro plants under the CSR project with the cost of 15 lakhs and Koyalakuntla, Mailur and Pathakota in school compounds. This fourth point. As our region falls under scarce rainfall zone and mostly rain dependent, groundwater remains to be continuous challenge. Fortunately, as we have...
Yes, sir, there is acute drinking water... I'm sorry to interrupt.
Okay, okay.
Sir, there is acute drinking water scarcity and contamination, which is a major challenge in Kurnool. People have died and 100 people have been hospitalized due to water contamination. What are the initiatives that you are taking for the same?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
We provide all our drinking water systems and the proper scientific chlorination, periodical check of water quality, creating awareness to public on safe drinking water, create and involve a dedicated and exclusive drainage system to avoid water contamination. Yes, I accept. Yes, I too accept that 3 fatalities happened due to water contamination. And immediately, our government taken immediate action by moving entire district level high officials to spot for investigation. And for control remedies, 20 days medical camps was installed for immediate treatment for affected people. As a member of parliament representing YSRCP, farmers' development remains to be our focus area. Some of the systematic issues like assured irrigation water, better market prices, improved for advisory services. Okay, okay. Tell me. Any?
Sir, I'm sorry to interrupt again. Okay. So there are many schemes for the farmers that are implemented and they are waiting to be executed in our constituency. Which schemes are farmers to benefit? How do you ensure that fair deal is given to the farmers?
Yes, yes. We have about 100.
Because farmers are not getting a fair deal constituency.
Harsha, voice is not clear, Harsha. Hello. 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 Harsha, listening? Your voice is not clear. Can I continue? Hello, Harsha. Hello. Disconnect. Disconnect. nobody is there.
డిస్టర్బెన్స్ వస్తే
Yes, sir. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Okay, sir. So my next question to you is, we have the best minds in information technology from South India, and the cyber crimes have increased in your, what is your administration doing about it? And what are the precautionary measures that you are taking?
Okay, after inception of YSRCP government in the state of Andhra Pradesh, we have a better living ecosystem as compared to previous scenario, especially regarding crime rates and law and order issues. Surely we have been progressing well in using IT and AI tools in policing. Our recent initiation of Disha app for citizens of AP, approximately more than 70,000 downloads done, which is helping them to rescue timely when they are in the trouble. We also promote a responsibility policing by training our police on values. We strongly involve local communities to ensure law and order. Under PM-1 scheme, I was introduced fiber network program. This is the complete solution is powered by Center for development of telematics and autonomous telecom R&D center for Department of Telecommunication, Government of India, which is the first of its kind in India, in my constituency, in remote villages.
Okay, wonderful, sir.
Are you clear?
Yes, sir. I'm here. I'm there.
Okay.
So, sir, what are the initiatives taken by you in order to address the cyber crimes?
We have COVID awareness programs.
Okay, sir. Great. This is great.
Are you listening?
The school infrastructure and similar. Yes, sir. We can hear you.
Yes, yes. OSRCP effectively governance over last 2.5 years got complete changes in primary public service institutions like schools and hospitals. Our Nadu Nedu program is first of its kind in the country. Rural school infrastructure is developed and children are provided with uniforms, school bags, etc. Mother of children are giving incentive 15,000 per year for sending their children to school with the scheme of Ammavadi to improve health systems. Our Honorable CM has come with a plan of establishing YSR clinics and wellness centers in every village. Through these improved systems, education and health services delivery mechanism will surely get upgraded.
Okay, so that was about the school infrastructure and similar public utilities which are in the poor state. Yeah, these are your initiatives for the same. Okay, so I had one burning question for the farmers. What are the, how are you ensuring that the schemes that the government is rolling out, the farmers are able to benefit out of it?
We are giving support prices, madam. Just me.
Okay, sir. Digital Parliament is an online platform to connect the elected political leaders with the masses. Would you like to mentor young political leaders, or what features would you want in that?
Yes, sir. This, which one, madam? Please tell me again. Hello.
Digital Parliament is an online app to connect political leaders with masses. Would you like to mentor youth political leaders or aspiring leaders?
Yes. I appreciate Digital Parliament. I appreciate Digital Parliament efforts to connect leaders with public and to share our ideology and vision for the constituency. As youth and women are important components in societal development, surely we can expose engaging them periodically through DP. Our YSRCP always aim to encourage and nurturing young leaders with a great vision.
Wonderful, sir. Sir, any message to the future young leaders who are watching this show or who would watch the show in future?
Though I am the first time MP of Nandyal constituency, it has been great journey of so far 2.5 years. Surely it is great opportunity given and blessed my people of this constituency. I strongly urge them to participate in the development process and own progress. The future leaders should cultivate this attitude of people participatory governance to make people more responsibility for growth. Our aspects that future leaders, especially young leaders, are needy to develop is to design a scientific and evidence-based constituency plan for strategizing various action for effectively and suitable results. To achieve this, they require demonstrate immense patience and passion for society.
Wonderful, sir. Thank you for joining us today and taking time from your busy schedule. We understand that there were many network glitches, but I'm glad that we could conduct this session successfully with you, sir. Thank you so much for your presence.
Thank you, sir. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Jai Hind, sir.
Namaste.